former member of National Assembly, MNA, and television host Amir Liaquat has passed away in Karachi. He was 49 years old. The PTI leader was found unconscious at his home in Cunard Colony and shifted to a private hospital in a critical condition. Liaquat reportedly felt discomfort last night but refused to go to the hospital. His employee, Javed, said a scream was heard from Liaquat's room today morning. His domestic staff broke down his room's door when they did not receive any reply from him.